This video clip presents how to customize the floor plan display range for a placed Point Cloud GDL object. After a Point Cloud file is imported and placed as a Point Cloud GDL object, it's possible to define a custom floor plan display range for it. By default, the Point Cloud is displayed in the floor plan by taking into consideration the settings of the floor plan cut plane dialog. Activate the document Floor Plan Cut Plane menu command to open this dialog. ARCHICAD takes the value set in the Cut Plane Height to the Current Story field and does not display points within the Point Cloud object that are above the horizontal plane defined by this value. Similarly, it takes the story and offset values of the Show Down To fields of the dialog and does not display points within the Point Cloud object that are below the horizontal plane defined by these values. By default, this means that only those points of the Point Cloud object will be displayed in a given story that vertically fall between the 0 and 1100 mm levels of that story. However, you can override these two values for any placed Point Cloud object instance. Select the Point Cloud object, activate the Object Settings dialog, and activate the Custom Settings panel. The checkbox and two fields in the lower half of the panel serve this purpose. The top plane height and bottom plane height fields are disabled by default and automatically display the values set in the Floor Plan Cut Plane dialog. Check the Override Floor Plan Display Range checkbox to define a custom vertical range for the object. The two fields become enabled, and you can enter your custom values. The right-pointing arrow button to the right of each field displays possible values that can be entered. The top plane height value must always be equal to or greater than the bottom plane height value. The bottom plane height value must always be less than the top plane height value and can be a negative value. Setting a custom floor plan display range for your Point Cloud object can be useful, for example, when creating model geometry based on Point Cloud data. In such cases, you can, for example, define a custom vertical range that displays only a 100 mm thin horizontal slice of the Point Cloud, based on which you can place walls, columns, and other construction elements. The optimum thickness of this slice will depend on the resolution of the Point Cloud data, meaning how close points that define the surfaces are located within the Point Cloud object. Also, depending on your purpose, you may wish to see as few or as many points as possible.